This is the BenQ Zowie S2 gaming mouse. The BenQ Zowie are the benchmark of competitive gaming gear in the market, has released this model in 2019.
Matte black Zowie S1 and S2.
Close look at the S1 and S2.
The S1 and S2 black edition gaming mice from Zowie.
First thing out of the box, you get the mouse with the USB, replacement mouse feed, a BenQ sticker, a manual, and a warranty card. Setting up the mouse is pretty straightforward. Like all BenQ Zowie's product, is going for the driverless design. The BenQ Zowie S1 and S2 mouse is built for right-hand users. The front of the mouse, you get the vibrant red BenQ Zowie logo, and the side for two side buttons. The bottom of the mouse, you get the pulling rate settings, the DPI sensitivity settings. The build of this S1 and S2 are different on sizes. S1 is weighed at around 87 grams, and the S2 will be weighed around 82 grams. Right here I'm showing is the dimension of these two mouse. You guys can check it out on their official website. Personally, I would go for the S2 because of my claw grip nature. I recommend you guys to try it out in person because your grip might be different than anyone. The click and tactile feel of the mouse buttons are satisfying, no complaints on that. If you're using the mouse in a humid or hot environment, prepare to have grease on the mouse. Due to the matte design, it sticks to grease and oil easily, which needs to clean every so often for each of the gaming session that you're on. Although the mouse has little more weight compared to others in the market, it brings out more secure grip when controlling your spray patterns. I would try a few more weeks to get my fullest experience on this. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.